I can handle this. I'm gonna take you down. I wonder how Mom's doing. I think I can handle this. Let's head under the rock. I think I can handle this. I'm gonna take you down!
Hello there. See you later.
Welcome. Thank you.
Handle this. power in this. Do you?
I know! You're Goku's kid, right?
Yeah. I'm Gohan. Are you a friend of my dad?
You bet! We've been on all sorts of adventures together!
Whoa!
I'm Poir! You may have heard about me from Goku.
No, not a word!
Well, that's Goku for you. But you must have heard about Yamcha, right?
Nope. Nothing at...
Of course you have! Wonderful!
So, what brings you here?
That's right! I'm preparing a meal for Yamcha, and this place has the best ingredients around! So I'd better get back to work. I have a...
Sure! All this talk of food is making me hungry. I should get Mom to fix me something. A pork bun would sure hit the spot.
No!
Stop right there! Might run into them again. And when I do, I'll be ready for them.
I can't thank you enough! You know?
Huh? You think
what? So? You don't think so? You remind me of Goku when he won the World Tournament!
I'm like, Dad? Am I really that strong?
Sure you are! And brave to boot! Like father, like son! I couldn't even handle those enemies! I'm totally useless!
But you didn't run away, right?
Yamcha is hard at work training! The least I guess, Yamcha is always telling me! He can give 100% because I'm around! That's why I can't give any less myself!
Everyone's working so hard.
Look at the time. I'd better get back and start preparing. Thanks for the help, Gohan. See you around.
Piccolo's one tough teacher, but I am getting stronger. Maybe I can keep at this a little longer. I'm gonna be strong, like Dad and Mr. Piccolo, so I can protect you and everyone else!
If it weren't for Mr. Piccolo, I wouldn't be as strong as I am now. If I keep up my training, maybe I'll get stronger. All right, better keep at it. Be too mad at me. Maybe if I just apologize, Mr. Piccolo will forgive me. Mr. Piccolo. No, not this way. I think I can handle this.
Thank you.
really strong. I'm gonna take you down. Too mad at me. Maybe if I just apologize, Mr. Piccolo will forgive me.
Incredible!
I think I can. Here I go! How's that? Hope that stops them.
Don't worry, Yamcha! At least you've got me on your side!
What do you mean, at least? Give me a break, would ya?
Piccolo?
Give me all you got.
What?
I want you to try and kill me. Come on! I thought you wanted to be strong like me and your old man.
I do!
Is this it? Do you think this is enough to take on the Saiyans?
Here I come, Mr. Piccolo!
Damn it! That's it! Don't forget that feeling! This'll end it! Looks like you're finally starting to show some promise, kid. I mean, Gohan.
Thank you, Mr. Piccolo! Wow! My mom would freak out if she saw me like this!
Then I guess you'll be needing a fresh set of clothes.
Wait, this is...
What, you got a problem with it?
No, not at all! Thank you, Mr. Piccolo!
Well, not much longer now. The Saiyans should be arriving on Earth sometime tomorrow. Oh no! How can I be so stupid?
What? What's wrong?
I totally forgot how long it's going to take you to travel back across Segway! Quick, put your hand on my back and tell your friends to revive you with the Dragon Balls!
Yeah, sure thing!
Come forth, Shinron!
Huh? Your halo's gone! That means you've been revived! Now go! Hurry!
Right! Thanks for everything, King Kai. See ya!
And so, the fated day had finally arrived. With a dangerous duel.
So this is Earth. Not a bad-looking planet.
Guess we should go pay our respects to the little twerps, huh?
First things first, we'll seek out the highest power level. When we do, we'll likely find Raditz's killer, or perhaps Kakarot's son. Found you. All right, Nappa, time to have some fun.
getting this way. I have to tell Mr. Piccolo.
Straight for us.
Hey, Piccolo, it's been a while.
You're one of the people I saw at Master Roshi's.
Yeah, I'm Krillin. Man, you really have grown up, haven't you? You look just like Goku when he was a kid.
That's enough chit-chat. They're here.
Well, well. Looks like you've been expecting us.
You got that right.
Huh? What's a Namekian doing here?
Namekian?
Oh, I get it. It's been said that Namekians possess extraordinary fighting skills, as well as magical abilities. You must be the one who created those Dragon Balls we've heard about.
They know about the Dragon Balls?
That's the whole reason we came to this puny planet. Now hand them over! You may be a Namekian, but there's still only one of you. This is gonna be like swatting away flies!
Sorry to burst your bubble, but I didn't create the Dragon Balls or anything else. My specialty is destruction. And if I'm a fly, then just try and swat me.
Very well. Let's see what the Namekian and his little friends are capable of.
Looks like you and me are thinking the same thing, Vegeta.
Guys look pretty tough. Huh? It's Tien, and Chaozu's with him.
Hey guys, sorry we're late.
Yamcha!
Yamcha? You mean the person Puar was talking about?
Yep, the one and only. He must be Goku's kid.
Well, he definitely looks the part.
Yeah, he's like a mini Goku!
Nice to meet you. My name's Gohan.
Look at that. A few more pipsqueaks have come to play.
Relax, we'll make this quick. Gohan, this is it. Show them what you can do.
Right.
Count me in, too. I've done my fair share of training.
Make them suffer, Cybermen.
Go on, let me handle it.
Gohan!
Here's the finisher!
I did it!
This might prove to be something entertaining after all. Well then, who's next?
Let me at him. I'll show him that I'm not messing around. Come on, let's do this!
You green goons better give him hell!
Well, I guess those little monsters weren't as tough as you thought they were. I'll finish the rest of them off by myself. What? Yamcha!
What the? He blew himself up. I believe it's time we end this little game.
Finally! I was getting tired of waiting. Which one wants to die next? So, who wants to die first? You gotta be kidding me!
How are we supposed to explain this to Quar and Bulma?
Solar flare!
No way!
Time to cause some real damage. You all better kiss your butts goodbye.
What?
Tien!
Say your prayer!
Yeah.
Chiaotzu!
Chiaotzu, what are you doing?
Farewell, Tien! Please don't!
No! Don't do it! Chiaotzu! Chiaotzu!
That kinda tickled.
Chiaotzu, I will avenge you. I swear. I'm not going to let your death be in vain.
you're pretty tough, don't you?
This can't be.
This has gotta be some kind of nightmare.
Where are you, Goku? We need your help!
Goku? Humor me. You wouldn't happen to be talking about Kakarot, would you?
Yeah. So what's it to you?
Ah, just as I thought. I guess the Dragon Balls revived him after all. Do you truly believe that he can save you? After all, he can barely handle a weakling like Raditz.
He's gotten stronger since then. I'm sure of it. He's gonna make you beg for mercy. Do you hear me? He's gonna make you beg!
Oh, I wouldn't underestimate Goku if I were you.
Oh yeah? If he's so tough, then where the hell is he, huh?
He'll be here. My dad's definitely gonna come.
Then I guess we'll just have to wait for him, won't we? 3 hours is all he gets, and not a second longer.
3 hours? There ain't no point in waiting around. Screw it. I'm gonna have some fun.
Nappa! Didn't you just hear me?
Sorry, Vegeta. Guess I got a little carried away.
The big oaf is shaking in his boots. The smaller guy's the one we need to keep an eye on. I'm sure of it.
Come on, Goku. Quit making us wait and get over here already! Come on, show us just how much stronger you've become!
Dad?
What do you want, kid? You itching to get your head beat?
What's wrong? Are you tired of waiting for Kakarot?
Goku, where are you? All the times for him not to show up. Hey, you think we can make a break for it?
These guys mean business. They plan on wiping out the entire planet.
Dad?
Piccolo, you should get out of here or things start to get hairy.
What do you mean?
You die, Kami dies too, right? If that happens, then we can kiss the Dragon Balls goodbye!
No.
I don't need your sympathy. Just focus on winning.
Right, yeah.
Mr. Piccolo?